Tessie, my friend.
Thank you.
Tess, where have you been?
Well,
It's been a long time, you know.
I've been around.
So you're in this town, you did not even look for me, you just forgot about me.
Look, babe.
How about, babe? That's not nice.
Time.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Fine. If you will just go like that, you don't even remember to come and check up on someone. Now, how for you?
It's okay now.
What about that, your boyfriend?
You mean John?
That your boyfriend will get big head.
My boyfriend is called big head.
Sorry. You guys don't get big head. I beg. How is he? How is he? Is he in town?
It's fine. Yeah.
But you know, Shaste, I'm the one that the guy was checking first to before he now went back to meet you. You know.
Babe, that one don't pass now. Forget that thing, Jerry.
Can I?
Yeah?
Yes, just to pass on.
Okay, now, no wala now. And I've already ordered for my car, but I will not be able to go with you.
Okay. No wahala.
Yeah.
We'll see later then, right?
Yeah. I'm so happy to see you again, though.
That's all right, friend.
I'm really happy to see you again.
Me too.
Yeah. No. What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
Are you mad? This madman.
I'm sorry, but I tell you what, you messed me up.
Forget about him. Let's go,
madam.
Hi there. I hope you love the video. You see, we often tend to be unhappy when things don't go our way, but sometimes that's God's way of keeping us out of harm's way. By sharing this video, you help us touch more lives. So please share. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram at PVEdemudia to get amazing videos like this every week. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.